I hope not, because I think that once things become regulated, they become restrictive, and freedom of speech is often a consequence of, or loss of freedom of speech is often a consequence of regulation. So I wouldn't like to see regulation, but at the same time, if regulation is quite broad, but has the effect of keeping people safe, that's okay, but it's not a case of keeping them safe at the expense of being free.